I dare say, Dragon, for Abelardo to go for.
Yeah, Abelardo has got a monstrous overhand right, so I'd expect him to test the chin of Andrade, but Andrade is a highly skilled striker, so I expect him to understand very well what's going on. Beautiful 1-2 combination landed by Andrade.
Andrade called the Wonder Boy for a record of 3-2, one knockout, one sub. Comes in on back-to-back wins in China last year, the young Brazilian. Abelardo, 19-7 with 3 submissions, 11 knockouts, a massive 74% finishing rate for Mark Fairtex Abelardo. Winner of one Warrior Series. Has lots of fan support in both New Zealand and the Philippines. Was born in New Zealand to Filipino parents, Mark Abelardo. As Andrade on the outside here catches the leg. They're going to take the Brazilian down. Also on the left arm, the counterboard coming down, back to his feet, Andrade. Nice short knee to the midsection. Overhook on the end. Right arm of Fabrizio Andrade. And this is certainly setting a good pace in the opening 90 or so seconds, Mitch.
Yeah, Andrade was able to pop right back up off that takedown attempt from Abelardo. Andrade has been working hard at tight Muay Thai training transition into mixed martial arts with the Hickman brothers out there. And he's doing a good job so far. I'm just kind of understanding the range of Abelardo at the end of some of these punches.
Hands up.
Abelardo's gone 3-2 in his last 5. Checks the work, he comes out looping with the hands. That's where Andrade has to bring the jaw. The jaw that's very high in the air. Abelardo comes off the ring. Overhooks that left arm to Andrade. Now tries to get the arm underneath there. Certainly an interesting joust on the opening round. Abelardo hasn't won by submission since 2013 against Andre Fourlette. In fact, early in his career, Abelardo was known for his subs, not his knockout power. His first 4 pro matches, he won 3 by submission, all in the second round.
And go!
Long legs. Nice jab there from the Brazilian. Originally from Fortaleza in northeastern Brazil.
Yeah, I like how Abelardo's mixing things up a little bit. He's got Andrade up against the ropes a couple of times, just kind of testing inside that clinch, giving him a couple good looks. Abelardo likes to strike with people. He likes to keep that pressure on. And Andrade looks really calm and relaxed in there.
Flicks out a punt kick. Hit with the ball and foot, splay the toes and push forward. A punt kick is
on
Abelardo, who began training in karate as a 10-year-old under his dad, who was a third-degree black belt in Filipino karate arts. What do you know about Sinkatsu?
Not very much, but I do know it's got a mix of everything, a little bit of grappling, a little bit of striking, a lot of self-defense techniques. But I do like how Andrade is keeping that jab out, keeps touching him with things. Beautiful, straight right hand there landed by Andrade.
High kick from Andrade. Looking at the shin around the back of the neck. Overhand right there from Abelardo. Built like a tank, Abelardo. And when he wants to throw, my word, he throws power. Trying to launch the heavy artillery, though, officially hasn't stopped. I know you want to say it, you're itching to say it. So what's the nickname you came up for it?
Elbow-lardo. He throws elbows, heavy elbows. coming from Abelardo, and he throws him with bad intentions.
Put it to the fans. Let us know on Twitter. At one championship. Do you like Abelardo? That pitch is right though. If Abelardo gets on the inside and launches those elbows, the elbow, the horizontal elbow, off the right side, it could be devastating. Jumping knee from Andrade. Nicely done there from the Brazilian striker. The wonder boy does have a kickboxing record of 28-1. He's a Brazilian and South American heavyweight champion. Single leg here from Abelardo. They go to canvas. What does Andrade look to do from here, Dragon?
He defended beautifully. He jumps on the back. The choke is under the chin. This might be a wrap, folks. It's tight. It's
tight. Can he find it? Can he find it? The wonder boy. Did you fall down the body? Abelardo with a hole in the bubble. It's good night, AV. Abelardo's gone to sleep. Open the fridge. He is out cold. Fabrizio Andrade, welcome to one championship.
He looked stellar on the feet, but the minute he had the opportunity, he jumped on the back of Abelardo, sunk in that choke, and put him to sleep. At just 22 years old, the Wonder Boy makes a huge statement inside one championship on a massive card on a huge night. What a deep choke. Abelardo, there was no tap. He was going to take a nap. That was absolutely brilliant. The Wonder Boy making a...
Your winner from the blue corner, Fabrizio Andrade.